I'm a student studying chemical engineering at the University of Western Australia. I've just been offered an internship with Rio Tinto. I'll be in the production, prediction and evaluation of iron ore team. I think it's very important for all girls out there to know that they can study engineering, maths and science just as well as any boy out there. There is no difference in their brains, so just give it a go. Someone new will ask me, oh, what are you studying? I say, I'm studying engineering and maths. And it's always a surprised look on their face, like, what? Like, you don't look like an engineer. I just give them a look back now and like, what do you mean? Of course I can do engineering.